Chung Yeung Festival takes place on the ninth day of the ninth lunar month in the Chinese lunar calendar, which is based upon the moon. So this year, 2021, we're celebrating it on the 14th of October. However, as it sometimes gets a little bit busy on the actual public holiday, I'm doing this on the Sunday afterwards. I think that's pretty good. I like that there's a bit of flexibility built into some of these Chinese holidays. You don't have to do it exactly on the day when it is traditionally marked. So let's have a little look around. Behind me are rooms where families will go to sweep the graves of their ancestors. Inside there are little tablets, normally with a picture, like a photo, and an inscription of the person, their name, and when they were born and when they died. And it's the tradition at this time of year, at least in Hong Kong, to clean up those little tablets and to make sure they're nice, put some flowers around them perhaps, but also to make some offerings as well. The offerings will often be food, sometimes something to drink. For the very expensive ones, it might be a whole suckling pig, but normally things like fruit. These will then be, the belief is that they will be consumed, or the spirit part of the food will be consumed. It then can be removed and then the family can eat it as normal, which I think is also rather handy. Means that you're not wasting any food. I'm not going to go inside because it's quite a personal and private and spiritual thing, but yeah, this is where it happens. Eating a vegetarian meal after a religious ritual is very common in Chinese culture. If you read the water margin, they do it all the time. At the fifth watch, the following morning, the Taoists prepared scented water and a vegetarian meal for the deacon to prepare a vegetarian meal, where he burnt incense and offered a vegetarian feast to the Buddhist wine before their vegetarian meal, and were given, the monks were given a vegetarian meal paid for.
Right, then,
we'll have a vegetarian breakfast, take warm baths,
you want to travel
with me, you must eat only vegetarian dishes on residence for a vegetarian meal. The captains went
to
the bridge.
He was told
to leave his staff and knife and go to the rear building for his vegetarian meal.
The entire
monastery served a vegetarian meal and ordered the
during
a vegetarian meal, Song Jiang, in the course of conversation,
"Stay a while, General.
Have a vegetarian meal with me."
But the old
man was adamant. A vegetarian meal was served. When they had finished shack, Luo had a vegetarian breakfast served.
At least
you can use them to provide vegetarian meals for the monks. After another vegetarian repast, the next
day,
his guest to dine on vegetarian fare in the Hall of Clouds.
He invited them to a vegetarian meal.
Later, after learning what Jiang Shun had accomplished. Similarly, most public holidays in Hong Kong relate to religious traditions such as sweeping the graves at Chung Yeung, which is a Taoist tradition. I'm not especially religious myself, but I'm really glad to mark Chung Yeung every year. I think it's really good to spend a day remembering and giving respect to grandparents and great-grandparents and ancestors who worked very hard for our families, who cared for us, and who would like to be remembered. I think that's a really good thing.